Okay, now this question, the question asks you to construct the locus. So you need to construct the locus. Okay, you need to construct the locus. Okay, by using compasses and ruler. So for this, I just showing the where the line will be, where the locus will be. Will be appear. Okay, so look at here, equidistant from PQ and PR. So we know that it here. Okay, but this is not construction. So if you do like this, no mark. If you tipu-tipu macam ni pun, no mark. Okay, so nanti saya akan tunjuk how to construct it. Okay, cuma tengok dulu. Okay, this is for the PQR. Okay. So for PQR. Okay, next given situation YC is equal to YD. So C and D is here. So Y tengah-tengah lah. But is a not. You remember? So ni locus Y. Okay. PQY and RQY is same angle. So pun sama juga. Ni locus Y. But so ni PQY. Ni RQY. So sama. So how to draw it? Kita akan tunjuk